For those who watched my community page and saw that this park was completely underwater, including the parking lot, you will now see there's a couple spots like right there, a small one right there, and a couple right there. And the river is down a little bit. I mean, it's still flowing really, really hard, but it's nice to know that we're probably not going to have any problems with a flood.